Hello, my fellow citizens. Okay, I decided to go ahead and test this Renegade against some low-risk bounties. Let's see how this ship behaves. So, I'm already on the location. So, let's go ahead and see how these greatswords are working. New ballistic system. 318. I know we're gonna burn this fast, but it doesn't matter. Okay, so like I said in my previous video, if you have the gimbals, use them. You use them pressing G on your keyboard, and you're gonna have that circle, which means that gimbal is on. So when I press again G, it's gonna disappear in the circle. So. I think the gimbals are okay style. Okay thing, so. Target. Okay. He's going after that. Still trying to ram you. Yeah. Not bad, not bad, but definitely I prefer putting those two badgers under the wings. So, yeah, and those were the low risk targets. I don't think with this loadout, I think we don't have much. I would have to go now and rearm because I don't have any more ammo. And to be honest, I don't see this ballistics to be like that much overpowered over the laser guns. That's my opinion. Maybe I'm wrong, but I would still go ahead with the laser cannons or laser beaters over the ballistics. So probably I'm gonna put the badgers on the things. So yeah, that's it. If you stayed until the end, thank you for watching. If you like the video and subscribe. Thank you and see you in the verse.